Hi everyone, this is Peter of GizGuide.com and it is now time to try PUBG Mobile on the new Nokia 3.1. First, the settings, as you can see, it is at low settings right now. Maybe this is the only settings that this device can handle. And then as you can see, I can play it at balance mode with medium frame rates. Sadly, PUBG Mobile is not that playable based on the settings that we showed you earlier. We experience frame drops and thermal heating issues. This device is not that suitable for gaming.